she's not here. She said, I got to run that shit over by Johnny.
Yeah, we'll go through that together. The reason why I said together is because not everything has to go in a freezer that was in a freezer. You know what I mean? I know!
And there is news tonight on the chemical...
Did I just say that?
Chief Foreign Correspondent
Terry... Oh, I forgot. That means that you're not in control. If I say it,
quiet English city of
Southwood, you say it, because you're in control.
Securing sites contaminated by the nerve agent...
But you're not. So what's the good word today?
And today, Prime Minister Theresa told Parliament the weapon was Russian-made.
It is now clear that Mr. were poisoned with a military-grade nerve agent of a type developed by Russia. It is highly likely that Russia was responsible.
Called a Novichok agent, a next-generation chemical weapon up to 10...